In this video, we will show you how to manage applications on your Lenovo PC in Windows 11. When you click the Start menu, you will see a list of pinned applications. You can drag any of these icons to reorder them in your list. You can also drag and drop any icon on top of another to create a group. If you right-click on an app icon, you can move it to the top of your pinned list, pin or unpin it from your Start menu, pin or unpin it from your taskbar, view app settings, or uninstall the app if available. The All Apps button in the top right corner of the Start menu will take you to a list of all the applications installed on your system. The top of the list will show your most used apps. If you see an app that you do not want to show on your most used list, right-click the icon and hover over the More option. A side menu will appear and you can select Don't Show in This List at the bottom. Click on any app settings to view more details regarding specifications, app permissions, background app permissions, battery usage, and much more. In your Windows settings, you can navigate to apps to manage other advanced app settings. Select default apps for file and link types, and select your video playback features. Under privacy and security in your Windows settings, you can scroll down to view individual app permissions. Click on a category you want to change and use the toggle switches to turn access to applications on or off. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.